Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls around the world, welcome to Race Wars, King of the 573. Your current champion, Robert Ocampo, hailing out of Hawaii. Robert Ocampo saying aloha, everyone. He is the current king of the 573 road course and drag track. Today's challenger, weighing in at 45 grams, with the directional saw blades on all four tons of color and corners, done in the metallic blue and the Hot Wheels livery, the T-Bird Stalker, hailing out of Colorado, is Tampa. The Corvette is weighing in at 30 grams. The T-Bird Stalker weighs in at 45 grams. And we got a treat for you all. Let's get them going. Who do you got? Who's your money on? Let's get them to the top of the drop. I hope everyone is having a fabulous day. And I hope everyone is ready for some awesome racing. We're going to put that T-Bird Stalker on the inside lane. This will be the best 2 out of 3. You know the drill. The Gas Monkey little red Corvette is in that outside lane. They will drop down, hit the corner, and home to the finish line. Don't blink, folks. Don't blink. This is going to be exciting. Let's go, race one. Who do you got? On your mark, get set, go. Oh, the T-Bird Stalker Tampa takes race one, folks. Takes race one. Unbelievable. The little red Corvette is fast, but today Tampa gets it done in the T-Bird Stalker, folks, and wins race one. Let's go to race two. Let's switch lanes.573 road course track champion, folks. Stay tuned. Let's head to the drag race. Welcome back to Race Wars, King of the 573. Your current drag track champ, the Gas Monkey Corvette, little red Corvette, driven by Robert Ocampo, hailing from Hawaii, aloha, the challenger, in the Hot Wheels livery, the T-Bird Stalker, weighing in at 45 grams, from the beautiful state of Colorado, Tampa. Today's race brought to you by Spiral Springs and Tip Tac Towing. If you're stuck and need a tow, call Tip Tac. Have we got a treat for you, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls around the world? Let's race. Let's get them to the top of the drop, folks. On the inside lane, lane 5, we got the current champion. Lane 4, the outside lane, We've got Tampa and that T-Bird Stalker. They will drop. Hit the straightaway for over 21 foot until they reach the finish line, folks. There it is. Are you ready? Who do you got? Who's your money on? Don't blink. Race one. The Corvette in lane five. The T-Bird Stalker in lane four. Race one. On your mark, get set, go. Oh, the T-Bird Stalker takes race one, folks. Takes race one. The Corvette finished, but a little too late. Let's switch lanes and go to race two. We'll put the T-Bird Stalker in that inside lane. Lane five. The little red Corvette driven by Robert Ocampo in lane four. Race two. One mark. Get set. Go! The T-Bird Stalker wins race two and new king of the 573, folks. King of the 573. The T-Bird Stalker, driven by Tampa, hailing out of the beautiful state of Colorado. There he is, folks. Your new track champion, Robert Ocampo. It was fun while it lasted. The Corvette is a beautiful, beautiful casting, but today it just could not get it done. Congratulations, Tampa. The T-Bird Stalker is the king of the 573 on the drag track and the road course. The T-Bird Stalker is a champion, folks. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed the races. And until next time, live or die cast, and I'm out.